Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
You know, when I think of Ireland, I think of a lot of colorful Irish expressions like top of the morning to you, kiss the Blarney Stone, may the road rise to meet you, may you be in heaven an hour before the devil knows you're dead. I'd like to smash you in the face with my shillelagh.
I've been a wild rover for many a year, and I spent all my money on whiskey and beer.
Ah, St. Paddy's Day. The day St. Patrick drove all the snakes out of Ireland. Boy, if that isn't the biggest Freudian dream of all time.
Hey, Kenneth, your uncle Mike, me boy, here's your sister Kate. And there is a girl you used to swing down by the garden gate. Shake hands with all of your neighbors and kiss the colleens all. You're as welcome as the flowers and maids of dear old Donegal.
Now, I went to a St. Patrick's Day party last night, and every important Irish celebrity in Hollywood was there. Maureen O'Hara, Dan O'Herlihy, Pat O'Brien. And when they served the free lunch, another Irishman showed up, Jack O'Benny.
When Irish eyes are smiling, sure 'tis like a morn in spring. And when Irish eyes